Welcome to this brief guide on how to remove the background from an image in Windows 11. For the longest time, if you've wanted to remove the background from an image in Windows, you've needed to download third-party tools like Photoshop. But not anymore. Today I'm going to show you how you can do this with the tools built natively into Windows. Here I have a photo of myself open in the Photos application, and I'd like to remove the background so that you don't see my sound dampening or the doorway behind me. In order to do this, I can simply right-click on the photo, and in the context menu, I want to select the option that says Open With. This will give me a pop-up where I can select the Microsoft Paint application from the suggested apps. Please note this is not going to change the default application that I use for opening photos. We're just going to select the Paint application and select the option at the bottom that says Just Once. This will open up the Paint application and load our photo ready for us to use. And in order to remove the background, we simply select the option in the image category of our toolbar that says Remove Background. And in just a few seconds, the background of our image is removed and replaced with this checkerboard appearance. This checkerboard appearance lets us know that this background is transparent. And as long as we save our photo in a format that supports transparency layers, we can keep that transparent background in there. I'll show you how to do that later on in this video. And for those of you that are a little bit more creative than me, it's worth noting that these latest updates to the Microsoft Paint application have also brought in multi-layer support. So if you want to overlay these on top of other images to create your own artworks, you can do that here too. And in order to save our image, we can utilize the save icon to just save over the top of our existing image. Or if we want to save it as a separate photo with our transparency layer, we can use File, Save As, and select the option to save as a PNG picture. This will support our transparent background. And now all we need to do is simply name the file and click on the Save button in order to save our image. And now I'm just going to jump over to File Explorer and show you what that image looks like. So here I have my no background PNG file, and I double click to open it up in the Photos application. And as you can see, the background is completely gone. I now have an image with a transparent background that I can use wherever I need. And that is how you quickly and easily remove the background from an image in Windows 11. I hope you found this tip extremely useful and it saves you plenty of time in the future, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.